Just so you know, that's not the North, the Big Dipper.
Yeah.
It's Orion.
All right, well.
Those three stars are the belt of Orion. The Big Dipper's there. Pointing towards the North Star.
Let's see what happens. Okay, onward to Long Lake. Well, here we are. Here it is, downtown Long Lake. The only citizen of Long Lake. Coming up on Hoss's General Store, the Macy's of Long Lake. There it is. Thank you.
shit. Okay.
We got about another 20 minutes.
Okay.
Kev!
Well, we made it alive.
Everybody's gonna get free copies of this video. All right, making lunch. When's target practice? Time for target practice. Jake, now you know how to handle unlicensed handguns. This is a license. You're breaking New York State law by holding that weapon in your hand. You know
this
that.
This is a double turkey sandwich. Hey, Jake. Ready again.
Choice it. How do you do this? Front thing here will set the slide forward and load it up. And then this one here is the safety.
I'm afraid of this rocket right here.
I just keep the sight?
Yeah, keep the front sight and the notch in the back.
Front sight and the notch in the back. Oh, I got it.
Close.
I got the tree, didn't I? I got that little,
Well, you think you got to hit something, Jake.
Shut the fuck up.
Jake, you used a bad word. Shame on you.
Well, you're next.
We're on camera.
I hate doing this to Curly.
You got the tree. All right, that tree is dead.
Can I go one more?
There's 9 more after this one.
Say stop police.
How many rounds are you bringing? I'm a little high on him, huh?
I don't think you win the... I don't think you win the Cupid doll, Jake.
No, huh? You're all high.
It pops up when you shoot.
Yeah. That little kid. Crush his head like a melon.
All right, nobody's gotten the can yet.
Ooh, all right.
Curly, you've had a chance.
Got it before. I think that's an old one.
Yeah, right.
Here's... No. I'm just glad I said we have to dress up kind of like a little bit of a restaurant.
Carrie, what day is today?
Halloween.
Halloween. Let me see your outfit. What are you today?
Cheerleader.
You're a cheerleader? You gonna do a cheer for me?
No.
What? Hang on. I want you to do something.
Hey.
Hey, Sean. What's your costume? Turn around. Let's take a look. That looks nice. You got the baseball pants.
Yeah.
You got the Red Sox hat.
I still gotta get the cleats, the ball, the glove, and the bat.
That's okay. You look good. Care, put those pom-poms on your head.
No.
Please?
No.
Good luck, oh no!
This is what a fly looks like when he's flying around.
Bzzz, and he lands on your face. Burm. Give me a K, give me an E. No?
No.
Let's see the front of your outfit. That's very nice. Now how are you going to go trick-or-treating if you have both those pom-poms in your hand?
I don't know.
You not sure?
Go, let's go!
Come on! Here. You got number 4. Number 4!
I was on the move all floor. Push on the side. Pick it out of
here,
Drew.
Yay!
Drop, drop, drop.
something.
Do it again.
Seconds on white 20.
All right, let's go. Let's go right away, guys.
Get it out. Get it out.
Next time down, get number 20.
Come on, let's look interested, guys. Let's go. Go.
Yeah.
five. Mike five. Come on.
Good faith.
Yeah, we got two.
Yes, but you can't go out there yet.
Hello, in case you didn't really get some of my face, I'm Sean McLernan, and I'm here today to do a little sneak peek at Carrie and Patrick playing Truth or Dare. Let's go watch them make fools of ourselves, right? Going through a driveway now. As you can see, the batteries are low, so we might just finish in about 5 minutes. So, okay. And again, let's go up close to the
there.
I'm not playing anymore.
Why?
Class, we gotta do some videotaping.
Alright, John, truth or dare.
Ah!
What?
Nothing, where are you?
Hi. Oh. Karen, truth or dare?
Truth. No, dare. I don't
go, run around the block and say, Kata bada victory 10,000 times.
I'm a chicken.
Stupid chicken.
Okay, let's see. Patrick.
What? Dare.
Dare. I dare you.
All right. What are you going to do?
Go in the car and go beep, beep, beep. Not with the horn, but just be saying it.
I'm a chicken. Buck, 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 buck,
chicken.
Can you do that for the camera one more time, Patrick?
I'm a chicken. Buck, 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 buck.
It's good. All right, guys, what day is it?
It November. Is Saturday.
November 1st.
No.
No, 3rd. I mean 4th.
Yeah, 4th. What year is it?
1995.
1988. That's the year.
There's Patrick. There's Carrie. And
here's the one and only me.
Okay. So guys, we're running out of tape here.
What?
We're running out of tape. Do some more truth or dare.
Okay. Truth or dare. No, you have to.
Do a tuck and roll. All the way.
Oh, that's a dare, Patrick. It's true, you have to answer.